Hi guys, it's Nelly's World. Excuse my sick. Shit sick. Ooh. It's a Q&A live, I know. Boring. Okay, yeah. So, which I want to talk about? Because I got shit.
Oh, yeah, you are. Okay.
That's what. If you guys hear noises in the background, it's my best friend, Kaylee. We have a channel together, so go subscribe to Shay and K Nation. It might be a Y at the end. Like, YWHY. Who's on? Okay,
it's
this is
so late.
This is my first live, so I don't know. Kaylee, are you on? Alright, text. I don't know how to work this stuff, you know. Did you say something?
Hold up.
Hi!
How many people is on here?
You? I can't see that. Did you leave?
No, I'm still here.
How did you click on the live thing?
It was just on there. It was like on the home screen.
I don't see it, so yeah.
So I'm about to post on my Snap Girl Chanel live at Nelly
Hill. Okay, guys, so I was trying to make a video, and I failed because I got stuck. And it was just the worst thing of my life. And I was like, I'm never gonna do that again. Because. Oh my god. It was hurtful. Like, my legs was in pain. Look at my new shoes, y'all. I think these are old. But my mom got me these anyway. I haven't worn them yet because I'm waiting to wear them to a special occasion. So, you know, I just haven't been home. I've been out of town. So, I don't know where to wear them at, you know.
Nobody saw it just yet, but everybody.
Okay, guys, so I'm gonna talk about life. You know? Okay, I'm gonna show you what I got for my birthday. My birthday just passed, like, last month. And I'm late right now. Oh! I got loads of things for my birthday. I'm about to show you. So let me get my box. I don't know if it will stand it up. Alright, Kelsey. I'm showing a sneak. Kaylee, are you on?
Yeah.
You watching? Mm-hmm. I'm going to show you a sneak peek what I got. But it's not, like, everything I have. Because I got more stuff, you know. Your girl be popping. Alright, so first thing I got. No. I got this from my teacher, my counselor.
It's slow.
Who?
They're live. It's like so amazing.
I got this from my teacher named Miss. My counselor named Miss Tran. So this wasn't really a birthday gift. I went to the store pink and I got $20. From my aunt and I said mom, my grandma. I'm slow. Kaylee, give it likes.
How are you liking this?
No. Oh. So I got a bunch of cases for my 6S. But I didn't
really,
I didn't really get a lot of, I got cases for my 6S because it's like a backup phone. But I have an 8 Plus that I'm using right now. So my 6S, I got a case for Christmas, I think. I don't know. I got this case. I got this case. This case. This case. And this case. And this case is on my phone, but I'm gonna change it to this case. It, I'm playing, I know. Don't judge. If you judge, you could get off my life. Kaylee, you left?
No, tell me. I'm telling what's name to join.
Okay, so I got squishies for my birthday, but I really don't use them. So I got like these little wall decorations. And yeah, I got a pop socket for my birthday, a Galaxy one that I haven't used yet. And I got this little booklet. I wrote stuff in it. I wrote all my besties. These was in my old school, so yeah. And I haven't used the book after. I have markers with twin tips, I guess. Nail filers. What's this? Oh, my choker. This better be an anklet bracelet soon, y'all. Nail art. Oh, another case. And another case. I have some little... Snowmans. They're magnets. That I don't really know what I'm about to use them for. I got a fidget spinner. Hey, look at me. I'm cool. I'm flexing. Alright. I got a bracelet. For my birthday. Oh, I got a Polaroid. Polaroid case. But that bin. I've got that for Christmas. So... My thing broke on my case, and I was, like, so mad. And I got a bunch of nail polish that I haven't used. Like, this one's brand new, and I never used it. I have a lot of nail stuff in here that I haven't used. Because I don't plan on using them. Not yet. I'll probably use them when I move, but right now I don't plan on using them at all. And I also got this basket. So like I said, I don't plan on using the little wall decorations and the nails stuff right now because I'm in the process of moving. And yeah, so I'll probably just wait until school. Cause school I'ma be looking shut popping, y'all. You don't know. And then yeah. And tomorrow, no, Wednesday, I'm going to Target so that I can get whatever I want with my $100. You know your girl got money. I'm going a lot of places. I don't want to tell them where I'm going. But it's gonna just be, woo! It's gonna just be me and my grandma. My mom got a lot. Kaylee, why are you so hot? You are?
Yeah.
Oh. Look at my fidget spin. I'm better than y'all. I know. Oh, and that Victoria's Secret bag is over there. That's the bag Kaylee gave me with my face mask. One face mask in a big old bag. My fidget spinner is better than y'all. I dust off them haters. I know. Don't mind my cinnamon box, my cinnamon toast crunch. I'm about to eat that for breakfast tonight. I mean, in the morning. Alright, let's do a Q&A. I'm gonna do a Q&A on my dead phone. Oh no. That's boring. Oh, I also got earrings on my birthday. I'm wearing one of the studs, and I lost the stud in there, but I know it's in there because I just saw it. So I'm wearing a pair of the studs from here, and I have a big hoop, the big hoop over there, and yeah. So anyone who wants them, you're free to have them. Yes. And I got pairs of studs over there. Did you see that?
What?
Me?
Clapping.
I don't know. Guys, I'm gonna make another live probably tomorrow or so. And I'm gonna talk about my shoes. I'm getting new
shoes.
I just came back from Myrtle Beach, so I look darker. What?
Why are you talking to the camera like that? The thing is, I kind of delayed, so I'm going to see it later.
Let's do my hair. Let me go get the brushes. You can't come in my mom's room because she sleeps, so stay right here. Okay, I'm back. So I have for my hair, since my hair is curly and wavy and my roots are straight. Can you see me, Kaylee?
Yep.
So I be using, let me tell you what happened about this thing. So my mom, we was at the store called Safeway. We were shopping, you know, and we don't know who put this in our cart because we didn't get this, and we normally don't use this, so this is our first time using it. And we don't know how it got in our cart, but for some reason, the cashier didn't charge us for it. So we basically got it for free. And me and my mom was looking so confused because she was asking me, like, she was like, did you put this in our cart? And I was like, no. And then I was like, did you? And she was like, no. So it was just so weird because we didn't get this. We usually don't use this at all. So basically our first time. And it's really good. I don't normally use 4 ounces of oil moisturizer. So that's really good. And my hair is a little... Can you see me, Kaylee? And I'm using this pink bristle brush. Yeah. Let's get started. So I'm just going to take my hair out. It hurt. All right. Thumbnail. Feel free to screenshot. Five more seconds. Okay, yeah, done. I don't know what my brushes. I don't feel like getting back up. So, let me move up closer. Ow! Alright, back a little. So, I look like an elf. So, I'm gonna just pour. Let me shake it because. Segna. That's when I'm shaking. Look at that. Nope. I'm mad. I went on my floor. Just use the Sky Zone sock to get it up. Okay. I need a little bit more because I have a lot of hair. Y'all don't know it. Y'all just looking at it on a camera. Yo, it's getting everywhere. I usually use this when I get out the shower. But does it look like I'm in the shower? No, honey. I'm not. So I'm using a lot. Because like I said, I have a... Oh my God, it got everywhere. Now my hair is wet. And I got hair all over my hands. So let me just use a little bit more, and then we'll be good. I'm just getting a comb, guys. My comb. And I, if I were a boy, I would just love you. And let's just go crazy with this, because I'm going to need, like, a lot. My mom doesn't care what I do to my hair, cause, ow, it's my hair, ow. Maybe we won't use this. Go on with the brush. Make sure you get every bit of your hair. It hurts when I comb it, so I don't want to comb it. Okay. And then I'm just going to put it in the pony. See, I have a lot of hair, guys. And I just take the brush, my... That's how my mom will be doing my hair when I don't kiss it. Stay away, stay away. Mama! Just brush it up. My arm hurt. Make sure you... Alright. That ain't my hair tie. Wait, is it? It might be. What'd you say, Kaylee? You said what's wrong with me? Okay. And now I just let loose. Sometimes I wear a ponytail. Hold on. Sometimes I wear a ponytail. Sometimes I don't. Cause I'm not with that ponytail stuff. Wait. This is my hair without a ponytail. I just put more of this stuff in. And I do this every day to my hair when I leave. But I'm just showing y'all how I do my hair care. Because I'm going to bed. And I don't do it while I'm going to bed. But I just wanted to show y'all because it's like my first video. And we out. We done. We did it. Right, let me stop. Let me stop before I get my ass wet. That's my brother. Alright, let me go wash my hands because my hands are sticky. And let me go put the stuff back. Find my hair book. Okay, so I took my hair out because my head was too tight. And I let loose. I want my hair back and forth. That's my brother. Chase, can you put my hair in the ponytail? Put my hair in the ponytail. Kaylee.
Just know how he turned off the light on you. He took your cereal and hit you in the head.
What else is it, Chase? What else? Let's meditate. Look how far my neck goes. I got in trouble. So you know. God, look what I can do. Wait, who's on? Two people joined. Hold up, two people joined. Can I get... I'm going to bed. Good night. I'm going to bed. I have food in my mouth, so I can't talk. I'm gonna end this live because I'm getting yelled at my mother. All right, bye.